Here's why MrBeast will never buy a Super Bowl ad for his Feastable snack company. The past 5 years, the Super Bowls have averaged 125 million viewers per year, and the advertisements ran on the Super Bowl cost anywhere between $7 and $8 million. MrBeast videos at this point average 200 to 250 million, almost double what the Super Bowl is every year. But with a platform that big, it only makes sense that he uses his own videos to promote his companies to his fans.